Spasiba. That's
the one word I've learned in Russian since I've been here. But I was here about 2.5 weeks ago, and forgive me for not speaking in perfect Russian, but for those of you who understand me, I was here about 2.5 weeks ago, and I had an amazing show at Powerhouse, which I'm very grateful for, so thanks to everyone who came to that and to everyone who is here tonight. And after 2 weeks in Europe, we're really happy to be back here in Moscow. So, one of my top five favorite cities in the world, along with Tokyo and Rome and New York City. So I'm gonna tell everybody they've gotta talk to my friend Yegor and get over here to Moscow and try and bring some people from Moscow to New York City. And it really is a very, very special opportunity for me to be here. And thank you guys very much. So we're gonna get started. The first couple of songs I'm gonna play are called Shrine Flu and Chicken Shaman. So thank you. Thank you, Moscow. This next one is called Two Witnesses. And he's gonna take a drink and get started. Here we go. Two Witnesses. This is off my new record. I'm selling records out there. So say what's up. Here we go.
Thank you.
Two witnesses, and I've got one more. This is called The Subtle Body Wears a Shadow. This is a, this is an anti-yoga song. Do a lot of people do yoga in Russia? I don't know, I'm not from Russia, but in New York, yoga is out of control. Too many people doing yoga. It's like, I've got to leave work to do yoga. I've got to leave work early to do yoga. I can't sleep. I have to do yoga. It's just, it's going too far. I'm just kidding. This is not an anti-yoga song, but it is called The Subtle Body Wears a Shadow, and it's the title track off my new record. It's the last song I'm going to play tonight. Thank you all for coming out. It's a love song, so snuggle up, and here we go. All right. aka Trouble on Projection. She's been with me for the whole tour. Also my wife, full disclosure, and my indefatigable daughter, Violet Perez. So we fly home tomorrow, so thank y'all for making it awesome. We've got records for sale, come save us up. Peace!